Well, what a special game we have for you tonight in the group stage. Both teams with real ambitions to go far in this competition. It's Manchester United. They face Juventus, and it's live next on EA TV. Welcome to Manchester. It's often a devilish prospect for any visiting side travelling here on European business, but we're looking forward to what's ahead of us. Old Trafford, the venue. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, and joining me will be Lee Dixon. And we've got UEFA Champions League group stage action to bring you tonight. It is Manchester United up against Juventus.
Well, European nights under floodlights, always a special atmosphere. Not just in the stadium, around the city too, with all the travelling fans. Really can't wait for this one.
Plays with Chris Smalling in defence. Alexis Sanchez plays with Jesse Lingard on the flanks. And the centrepiece of the attack is Romelu Lukaku. It is a stadium synonymous with European excitement, Old Trafford. It was actually Sir Bobby Charlton who was credited with coining the Theatre of Dreams.
Yeah, theatre of nightmares for me. I've had a few bad games here, I can tell you that. Great stadium to play at. Normally get a chance to play here at Old Trafford. Manchester United, the teams I played against, let you have the ball, let you play, but then normally go to the other end and beat you.
Enjoy the game. And the starting lineup for Juventus. We're thinking 4-3-3.
Yeah, one central striker, Derek. Width comes from the wingers who will stay high and wide. Very narrow midfield and a conventional back four.
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. Possession ceded by United. Possibilities for Douglas Costa. And deciding to cross, Douglas Costa. And here is Dybala. And Cuadrado. De Sciglio. Now Matuidi. Will there be a tangible end product? He's given it away. So glancing at the table, and I must say, when the teams came out of the various pots for the Champions League draw, this was the one that stood out straight away. What a riveting game this promises to be.
Well, we're in for a real belter, I think. So much hype leading up to this game. Both teams expected to go deep into this competition. Can't wait for this one.
That's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. Well, he's always at the top of the tree when it comes to football players around the world, Cristiano Ronaldo. What do you especially like about his game, Lee?
Well, I like it all. He literally is unplayable. As a defender, I've watched him a lot, try to work out what I'd do against him, and I think I'd just ask for a substitution, to be honest with you.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Fred with it. This is Chris Smalling. Bailly. Here is Fred. Sergio Roberto. Jesse Lingard. Romelu Lukaku now. Lingard. Lukaku. Well, great read there to intercept. Bonucci. Now Rugani. it's with Dybala. I must say, the one thing that strikes you when you cover a Juventus match, Lee, is that they are very much a team for all of Italy, based in Turin, but Italy's club.
Well, absolutely, the DNA of an Italian club is...
And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. Great save following the close-range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Corner kick played in. Ronaldo! Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend. Well, it might still work out for them. Cuadrado. And a strong tackle.
Well, they were so, so close there to taking the lead, but the woodwork's the goalkeeper's friend on that occasion.
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. See, Ashley Young. Pogba might fancy it. And that's easy peasy for the keeper. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Juve throw-in forthcoming. Oh, that's Costa. Good situation for Dybala. Well, can he make this move count? Now, what can he do here? A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. A corner to Juventus, and perhaps an opportunity for the old lady to jump ahead. Over it comes, attending to his defensive chores. Smalling. Romelu Lukaku now. Sergio Roberto. Lingard. Bodies forward and the break looks on. All in all, a broken counter-attack. Cuadrado. Now, Matuidi. Cuadrado, and dispossessed. Fred with it. Paul Pogba. Pass lacking precision, too strong. Lingard. Paul Pogba. Wonderful block. Now Cuadrado. Dybala. Matuidi. And he's in the clear. Neat interception by Pogba. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good tackle. And the danger clear. Pogba. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Delph. Costa with it. Dybala. Decilio. Juventus keep possession, and it's positive possession. What can they do from this position? Taking care of business defensively here. Lingard. Romelu Lukaku now. That's very smart defending, and now they have the ball again. The electronic board has been held aloft. 2 additional minutes here. And Alexis Sanchez. Delph. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams. How about the grades for Cristiano Ronaldo so far? He could improve.
Well, he's been inches away from getting a goal that would make a big difference for his team. Can he go one better in the second half?
And this Champions League group stage contest commences. And oh, a chance to fire them ahead here. Great save following the close range effort.
Look how close he gets to the goalkeeper. It's a really, really good save in the end.
Juventus coming off the pitch, number 10, Paulo Dybala. Coming onto the pitch, number 23, Edwin.
Into the second half then, and these two sides are locked together. Just can't really choose between them at the moment. And he cuts inside. And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
Costa with it. Pogba. Lukaku. That's it. And it's Fred. Will there be a tangible end product? That's clear. And Cuadrado. He's broken free. Can it? Ronaldo feeds it. Douglas Costa's in here. And it's there for him.
Well, as we see, it's a great cross, but what a finish. So hard to wait and be patient when the ball's dropping. He does everything right and finishes it off. A brilliant goal. Well, here's the replay. Here's the value of crosses. And when they come in like this, almost teed up on a plate, he swings his boot and it catches it. Absolutely perfect. What a finish.
Underway again with Juventus in front.
Juventus goal, number 23.
Fred with it. This is Chris Smalling. Paul Pogba. It did look as though it was rather a fruitful avenue, but nothing doing. And now this is Lingard. Couldn't keep it. From Cuadrado. Might be a chance here. Given away by Manchester United. Cristiano Ronaldo. Now it's Alexis Sanchez. Fed through by Alexis Sanchez. Easy peasy for the goalkeeper. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? And it's in! A goal for Manchester United, who find themselves now level.
Well, here we'll see it again. again, there's two parts to every game, with and without the ball. They've soaked up a lot of pressure today, but they've got their reward.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Substitution for Juventus. And off the pitch, number 16. Coming onto the pitch.
So, a level contest. 1-1.
Goal for Manchester United. Number 9.
Emery Can now. And Bernardeschi. And it's Douglas Costa in the middle. And it's gone behind for the corner. In store for them. And they jam. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Showing fine vision. Now, Matuidi. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Paul Pogba. Here is Fred. Change of Roberto. This is Delf. Emery Can now. Bernardeschi. Douglas Costa at the ready. Clattered away. Here is Fred. Alexis Sanchez. Given away by Manchester United. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Pogba has it. Lukaku. Not problematic for the keeper. And scope for the cross. Not messing around with that clearance. Carrying a genuine threat here. And now Bernardeschi. Can they put it away? Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And great use of the ball to keep possession. Pogba has it. Lukaku. Pogba. Manchester United getting higher and higher up the pitch. What can they produce from this position? And clears his lines. Federico Bernardeschi. He hears the footsteps and feels the pressure. Douglas Costa. Delf. And 5 minutes to go. Lukaku. Sergio Roberto. Little ball played over the top for Romelu Lukaku. Wingard ready to fire. Well, clattered away. Cristiano Ronaldo. An awful lot of green space to run into. Well, let's see, does he mean business? Can they slot it home? The referee his verdict is 3 additional minutes. He lost possession, Alexis Sanchez. On the scent of a winner late in this game. Ronaldo! Magical save, Lee, to keep this game even.
Well, they concentrate all game, 90 minutes long. Can they keep the ball out of the net? Yes, he can.
Played over and no nonsense defensive clearance, and that will do it for tonight. This group stage meeting is over and the points have been shared.
Wow, what a game, Derek. That could have been absolutely any score. Plenty of action at both ends. Both teams very positive. Really good football match.
Well, you know, we always expect a lot from Cristiano Ronaldo, but did he deliver tonight?